drive 14 miles. We're going to stop several times. Okay, we're going to stop at the beginning of Riverwalk. We'll stop at the end of the MLK Bridge. If I see us spread out, we'll stop and regroup. That SAG, she has a two-way radio along with me. So she's going to be very last. If we have any mechanicals, et cetera, we'll know about it, and it's not really that complicated to get back. Keep in mind, we're going to be on some busy roads. We're going to yell about the cars, ride together, be respectful. And above all, let's be safe and nobody get hurt tonight, okay? Let's go for a ride.
Okay, that's the way to do it. Too much fun. Yeah,
I could be real good.
Go solo through the hood once in a while.
Maybe I'm hanging out. I cut it out.
It's right nice little long towards the end, you know.
Yeah.
How quick can you get through the neighborhood?
Motivation.
Is my woman here?
Got it. Thank you. The lady taking money's at the back.
Got it.
All right, let's roll.
Wait till daylight.
the beer can. I do this sidewalk 2 or 3 times a week.
It's a really nice thing that the mayor did.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that Tampa's getting a lot more bike friendly.
We're from St. Pete.
Uh-huh.
And our downtown went through a major, you know, transformation over the last, you know, 5 years or so. 10 years.
Right.
But the waterfront like activities really add a lot to a city.
Oh yeah.
And these nice pathways to make people walk and use it, bike it, whatever.
Yeah, best thing they ever did, man. At night, it's real pretty,
oh,
though.
It's real, the
colored lights and all that. Uh-huh. And on the weekends, there's usually a lot of activity going on. They'll have concerts and stuff.
Yeah, I've heard.
Just because we haven't had to buy heroin.
Really? Getting into the club.
Or dump a body. Your dispatcher, what you doing?
Yeah, he's been keeping up on it.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
What else?
They're both being by Tampa the Fat. All right,
thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you, officer. Real pleasure, man. Very cool.
Come out on one of our regular trail rides. Come out on one of our Sunday trail rides.
Oh, yeah.
On the website.
Oh, yeah.